It took me 200 years to learn the trick. Put the paper towel in the cup. Put the cup upside down into the water. Sink into the bottom of the water and take out the cup. The paper towel can drip without touching.
Welcome to Fact or Fiction. I am a TikTok hunter, and today we're going to find out if this thing's really BS. Here we go.
Dry paper in a glass. Ready, and here we go.
Oh, shit.
As we can see, perfectly dry.